Hello everyone, my name is Triprism, and welcome back to Battleborn. Today's random pick will be Orendi, and we're heading on Coldsnap on Meltdown match.
Meltdown.
I can't remember if I already played the Orendi yet or not.
And destroy enemy minions before they
let's see how this will go.
The bigger the minion, the more points you'll earn by sacrificing.
It's over time.
The first team to reach 500 points achieves victory.
I think I'll head to the left side.
For glory in 3, 2, 1. Begin.
And time to go.
A wave of minions has been deployed.
Those swords on the way. And then in the middle here. I'm going to put up the turret here. Oh dear. Backing away for a moment here. And there's the rat. We need to stop their minions now. And just focus on them. There we go. Oh no. I need to back away now and heal up here. And then head back. Oh no. Heal up here.
The robot butler is mine!
Oh no. That hurt. Or could have hurt much more than that. I need to heal up. Come on. Give me healing here. Oh dear. Too bad that I had to escape there. Away here. I'm putting up this health station here. And putting this turret up to getting a little bit extra attack power here. Or holding up power more like. Oh, just went too far and didn't back away. Let's get the nulli. Pipelines. And back on the left side now.
I baked you some screeching pain!
Let's try to get this. Ah! Could have gone better than that. Get rid of that Kleese sting.
Mine are sharp.
Their supply station is down now. rid of her, those please seal the things.
I am so mad!
Oh no, 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 no. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That was close. Luckily that, that minion's shield saved me there. I need to learn to be more careful than that. Don't taunt in middle of enemies. Enemies area.
I made you some screeching pain!
Let's get rid of that energy. And level up time. Let's heal up while checking out what augment we should get. Direction I'm moving. Oh! Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Rath, don't play around here. Oh dear, I'm so dead. Ah! Kind of stuck there with Rath. And my nullify missed quite bad. Not the nullify, but the Shadowfire pillar. Missed quite badly there. Let's get these swords on the way and hopefully build something we can use. And let's get this supply station back up. Oh, come on! There are... I need to run, I need to run, I need to run now. Let me through! Ah! Got stuck on our team, please. But looks like I accidentally killed the enemy team's please, so yay! Yeah, damage over time nearby enemies. And I think I'll start getting my own gear up now. Not only to get more shards from it, but to get a little bit more effective. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. There we go. That getting the enemy's rift down there. And I'm gonna stop these minions here. And make sure they get in. There we go. I need some swords. Where can I get them? Oh no 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 no! Ah! That kind of failed. Let's activate that attack damage increase. Orendi seems squishy. Especially since I'm not used to use her.
Our enemies have spawned a giant minion. Stop it!
Of course they have. Too bad I couldn't get those smaller minions down fast enough. But I can get this one and that one too. Of course I'm going to need this turret here to help out. Well, I have to give it to that rat player. He got me good there.
Enemy minion altars have been relocated.
Oh. I just wish this would go much better than it has been going.
I'm gonna swallow that busy body!
We're halfway there. Our minion altars.
I saw you, rat. Ooh, that was close. Let's head back base and heal up quickly there. And time to head back. Looks like our left side is quite overwhelmed by enemy, so I'm going to send this giant minion on the right side.
Bring it to Minrec.
This isn't so good. These rifts down. This should help us. Oh, I kind of failed there. I just need to keep these rifts down. I think. Now, the turret up here. Make sure we can get the enemy down here. Oh, come on. Well, I was alone there. Oh well. Let's get the... cooldown reduction for Shadow Fire Pillar. Yeah. This day I'm recording all of these episodes is not my day on this game, really. I'll go and help out Marquis a little bit. See if we can get the Shadow Fire Pillar. No, that missed quite badly. Oh, I made mistake there. Okay, I have to keep remember that I don't taunt while fighting enemies.
We've spawned a giant minion. Take it safely to our altar.
Oh well. Still quite a bit of learning curve for Orendi. If I'm using her. We need the turret up, of course. Looks like this side needs a little more buildings than anything else at the moment.
Giant minion moving out. Bring it to Minrek.
I need that sword cluster there.
I hate how much I love you.
Get back here. Just hiding behind that. There, man. Oh! When did you got behind me? I have no idea. Let's get the Shadowfire pillar damage there. We need to push our minions a little bit further than we have so far. Trying to send out both of these. Just getting this one. And we should be able to send them now.
Giant minion deployed. Shepherd it to our altar. Giant minion moving out.
Let's go and help our
team
here. Team fight here. Except I can't really see enemy team here. They should be here somewhere. Enemy turret down. It's their supply station. I'm guessing they're pulsing as well as we do on other side. Oh, that base defense turret. Nope. Separated from our team. Back away from this side here. And Shayne and Aurox, where they went? There. I can see you. And that was Marquis. Oh no, 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 oh no. Well, Rath completely surprised me there. I'm not even sure. I guess he followed me there, but.
We've spawned a giant minion. See it safely to our altar.
Let's see how this. Can we actually turn this around some way? I'll be sending right the one giant minion and go and help on the left side. Stop this. There we go, and I need some lifesteal, of course. I'm getting too many hits myself here. that supply station up. See if we can sneak behind the enemy team here.
Only two hostiles remain.
Let's get these swords and go and stop this side.
Hostile giant minion en route to the enemy altar. The enemy has deployed a giant minion. Destroy it.
Stop these. There we go. And let's upgrade the tomb right there.
Only 10 minutes left. Appease our robot overlord.
And let's get the nullify school down. I need to be able to escape a little bit faster than I'm escaping. And I completely missed that shadow fire pillar. Oh, that hurt quite badly. I'm not sure what even hit me there, but let's get the energy rift down. And get some healing here. And minions down too. There we go.
Your brain is gone! Punch it!
Time to heal up a little bit. So let's build up this one. That should be enough for now. Let's destroy their supply station here. Hello, please.
I disagree.
In rec favors our enemy.
Well, I got at least that sort of fire pillar off there, even if I died otherwise. Just need to make sure enemy minions can't get through anymore.
Yay, you're dead!
Oh no 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 no! They can't get through. They can't get through. That was quite close. Quite close. Oh, whoa, whoa, that hurt. That could have ended more badly than it did. Let's get that turret down. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I need to back away, I need to back away for a moment and heal up. Good thing our Marquis is really good holding that other side. Let's decrease cooldowns.
Oh no!
I love Orendi's taunts. I'll be getting our giant minions off now.
We've spawned a giant minion. See it safely to our altar. Giant
there
minion
we go.
Moving out. Bring it to Minrek.
Mike.
The enemy altar.
or turret rather. We need to stop that. Oh no, I need to back away, Freaky rat! Ah! Oh! Rat always gets me.
Time for some recon.
Oh no. Left side is our weak side. We need to really stop them. There. Come on.
Before they get through. Minrek's final judgment.
Yeah, this goes up so now. That should have ended better. Went and got myself killed there. Oh dear. Well, looks like our team lost this fight once again. That's the third one in a row, I think. Or maybe not, we're still in this, looks like. Almost got Kleese, but not quite.
Giant minion deployed, shepherded to our altar.
Gets this turret up, back up, I mean, and gets 10. Let's get the blindness with Paragrime Shift 2. Oh no, you're not going getting in. You're not getting in.
I've been waiting for this.
Freaking rat. Once again. At least I stopped those minions.
Bring it to Minrek.
I can get enough done now to stop the enemy team.
Now is the time to scream! Yay, you did!
Oh no no! Ah, freaking rat! I saw him. But I had to try to stop that side. Didn't go so well, but oh well. Orendi is fun to play, but I still need to learn to play with him more than I so far been doing. Well, I at least hope you enjoyed watching me fail quite miserably there, playing Orendi. Got something nice new this time. New loot pack, and new title, and new mutation tool. So how did I do? Apparently I wasn't first Not first, but how do you pronounce it? It's getting here so late, I'm even messing up on my words here. But I did okay, but died way too many times. And I built most amount of turrets and most amount of minions too. Well, I hope you enjoyed that match, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!